हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज हम डिस्कस करेंगे बाबा फरीद यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ हेल्थ साइंस फरीदकोट का पेपर जो हुआ था 18/12/2025। फ्रेंड्स, इस पेपर की टाइमिंग है 2 घंटे की और ये 90 मार्क्स का पेपर है। इसमें आपकी कोई भी नेगेटिव मार्किंग नहीं है। इस पेपर का पहला क्वेश्चन है, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, Which part of the retina has the highest sensitivity to light? Option है optic disc, aura serata, choroid या fovea centralis. Its right answer is D part, fovea centralis. Question number 2 is, all of the following are a part of uvea except options are iris, ciliary body, choroid या sequelv line. Its right answer is D part, sequelv line. Next question, question number 3 is, the avascular structure of eye is choroid, lens, iris या ciliary body. Its right answer is lens. Question number 4 is, the lipid layer of tear film is produced by meibomian gland, main lacrimal gland, accessory lacrimal gland or goblet cells. Its right answer is A part, meibomian gland. Next question is, the junction of the cornea and sclera is known as trabecular meshwork, ciliary body, pupil or limbus. Its right answer is D part, limbus. Next question is question number 6. During accommodation, radius of curvature of anterior lens surface increases, decreases, remains same or none of the above. Its right answer is B part, decreases. Next question is question number 7. Accommodative esotropia is usually associated with myopia, hypermetropia, astigmatism or presbyopia. Its right answer is B part, hypermetropia. Now, question number 8 is, parasymptomatic drug like pilocarpine causes insufficiency of accommodation, spasm of accommodation, totally loss of accommodation or none of the above. Its right answer is B part, spasm of accommodation. Next question is, stye is acute inflammation of glands of Mans, glands of Caries, glands of Wolfring, glands of Yeas. Its right answer is D part, glands of Yeas. Next question is question number 10. The main elevator of eyelid is levator papillae superiosus, Muller's muscles, inferior rectus, yeah, orbicularis oculi. Its right answer is levator palpebrae superiosus. Next question is question number 11. Approximately power of cornea is in diopter is 60 diopter, plus 43 diopter, minus 20 diopter, minus 60 diopter. Its right answer is B part plus 43 diopter. Removing of cycotoma is seen after correction of aphakia by. Options are spectacles, contact lens, IOL, none of the above. Its right answer is A part, spectacles. Next question is question number 13. An increase in axial length of the eye will cause myopia, hypermetropia, astigmatism, or presbyopia. Its right answer is A part, myopia. Next question is question number 14. In Jackson's cross lander, the angle is at dash degree to its major and minor cylindrical axis. Options are 180 degree, 90 degree, 45 degree, or none of the above. Its right answer is C part, 45 degree. Now, next question is question number 15. When a cycloplegic retinoscopy has been performed using atropine 1%, how many diopters should be subtracted? 1.00 diopter, 0.75 diopter, 0.50 diopter, or 0.00 diopter. Its right answer is A part, 1.00 diopter. Next question is question number 16. In Duchrome test, under corrected myopic patient, will see red more clearly, green more clearly, both equally clear, or both blurred? Its right answer is A part, red more clearly. Next question is question number 17. Which of the following is not a cycloplegic drugs? A part, atropine. B part, cyclopentolate. C part, homoatropine. D part, pilocarpine. Its right answer is D part, pilocarpine. Next question is question number 18. In the horizontal meridian is more curved than the vertical meridian, the astigmatism is with the rule, against the rule, oblique astigmatism, or by oblique astigmatism. Its right answer is B part, against the rule. Next question is question number 19. When plain mirror retinoscopy is performed at a distance of 1 meter, no cycloplegic used, in myopia less than 1 diopter, the movement of the reflex will be with the movement, against the movement, or no reflex. Its right answer is A part, with the movement. Next question is question number 20. The refractive condition where one point of the focus falls on the retina and other point of the focus falls in the front of retina. A part, simple myopic astigmatism. B part, compound myopic astigmatism. C part, simple myotropic astigmatism. D part, compound hypermetropic astigmatism. Its right answer is A part, simple myopic astigmatism. Question number 21. Optical condition of the eye in which the refraction of the two eye differs is called anisocornea, anisochoria, anisometropia, or compound astigmatism. Its right answer is C part, anisometropia. Our next question is question number 22. out of following, which is the shortest acting mydriatic? A part tropicamide, B part homoatropine, C part cycopentolate, D part atropine. Its right answer is A part tropicamide. Its right answer is tropicamide. Next question is question number 23. Power of the lens with 10 centimeter focal length is? Options are 1 by 10 diopter, B part 1 diopter, C part 10 diopter, D part 100 diopter. Its right answer is C part 10 diopter. Next question is question number 24. The spherical equivalent of the lens with power plus 3 diopter sphere minus 2 diopter cylindrical into 120 degree is plus 1 diopter spherical plus 2 diopter spherical minus 5 diopter spherical or minus 1 diopter spherical. Its right answer is B part plus 2 diopter spherical. Our next question is question number 25th. Transpose the power minus 4 diopter with 3 diopter cylindrical into 45 degree. Its right answer is C part. Our next question is question number 26. In compound hypermetropic astigmatism, both the foci are in front of retina, both the foci are behind the retina, one focus is in front of the retina and one focus is behind the retina, and none of the above. Its right answer is B part, both the foci are behind the retina. Our next question is question number 27. The complications of the myopia include all except vitreous degeneration, retinal detachment, lattice degeneration, or acute angle closure glaucoma. Its right answer is D part, acute angle closure glaucoma. Next question is question number 28. Both of the vision for near work occurs in hypermetropia, presbyopia, both of the above or none of the above. Its right answer is both of the above. Our next question is question number 29. A convex lens is also called converging lens, diverging lens, both converging and diverging lens, yeah, refracting lens. Its right answer is A part, converging lens. Next question is question number 30. Clasian is the infection of meibomian gland, Zeis gland, lacrimal gland, a gland of Mohr. Its right answer is A part, meibomian gland. Question number 31 is biotic spots are associated with vitamin E deficiency, vitamin D deficiency, vitamin E deficiency, or none of the above. Its right answer is A, vitamin A deficiency. Question number 32 is inversion of the lid margin is called atropine, ectropine, trichesis, ptosis. Its right answer is A part, atropine. Our next question is question number 33. Iris shadow is seen in which stage of cortical cataract? Incipient stage, hypermature stage, mature stage, or immature stage? Its right answer is D part, immature stage. Our next question is question number 34. Gold standard for measurement of IOP is digital tonometry, Schott's tonometry, pneumatic tonometry, or applanation tonometry? Its right answer is D part, applanation tonometry. Next question is question number 35. When a bright light is shown to the one eye, the pupil will A part, constrict the same eye, dilate the same eye, constrict the both eye, or constrict the same eye and dilate the other eye? Its right answer is C part, constrict the both eye. Next question is question number 36. Ptosis and mydriasis is seen in A part, facial nerve palsy, B part, optic nerve palsy, C part, oculomotor nerve palsy, D part, parasympathetic palsy. Its right answer is C part, oculomotor nerve palsy. Next question is question number 37. The optic nerve also shown as, the optic nerve also known as first cranial nerve, second cranial nerve, third cranial nerve, or fourth cranial nerve? Its right answer is B part, second cranial nerve. Next question is question number 38. At the optic disc, only rod cells are present, only cone cells are present, both rods and cones are present, or both rods and cones are absent? Its right answer is D part, both rods and cones are absent. Question number 39 is, in Worth-Ford test, patient with right eye suppression will see 2 dots, 3 dots, 4 dots, or 5 dots? Its right answer is B part, 3 dots. Our next question is question number 40. In paralytic squint, options are primary deviation is more than secondary deviation, primary deviation is equal to the secondary deviation, primary deviation is less than the secondary deviation, or secondary deviation is absent. Its right answer is C part, primary deviation is less than secondary deviation. Friends, next questions hum apni next video mein discuss karenge. Thank you.